What was disturbing in that program was that organized labor was excluded, being a serious stakeholder in dealing with the issue of vaccination. As you would recall, that the vaccine will prioritize the healthcare workers who are our members. So we felt that from the beginning, we should have been involved in having our inputs in how the rollout program is going to unfold.